visit the Shiv Mandir and the Kamanda, what you find and what you capture?
After the completion of the Bahuda Jatra, return of the Lords to the Singhdwar frontage, yesterday we had the golden ornamentation, that is Sunavesha Utsav, which was witnessed by countless people. Today we are resuming the Ratna Bhandara cleaning and shifting process, whereby all the ornaments and valuables which have been stored in the inner Ratna Bhandara will be shifted to the temporary makeshift strong room, which is just next door to the Ratna Bhandara itself, and which has been securely protected by special strong room door. And the process is beginning now, and all the valuables, we hope that by this evening it will be shifted to the temporary Ratna Bhandar, inner Ratna Bhandar. After that is done, then we have both the outer Ratna Bhandar and inner Ratna Bhandar vacated. The outer Ratna Bhandar has been shifted a few days back. After the total clearance of both the outer and the inner Ratna Bhandar, the premises will be handed over to the Archaeological Survey of India to carry out complete repair and conservation work, because to our knowledge, we have not carried out repair work of the Ratna Bhandara since many decades. So this is very much necessary. There are substantial repairs that are required as per the ASI. So they will take their time. At the same time, the rituals of the Lords will continue, because tomorrow the Lords are being seated on their Ratna Singhasan in the Sanctum Sanctorum, and the daily rituals and the darshan of devotees will begin. So without disrupting the daily Seva Puja of the Lords and without hampering the darshan of the devotees, this work of the ASI inside the Ratna Bhandara will go on till they have fully completed the conservation and repair work. Thereafter, all the jewelries, valuables from both the Bhandaras, which have been temporarily kept in the strong room outside next to the Ratna Bhandara, will be shifted back to the original place, and the inventory process will begin. We will take the help of the eminent jewelers. We have requested the Reserve Bank of India also to send the representative for this process. The government of Odisha has laid down standard operating procedure for this whole process, and the managing committee, as well as a high level committee under the chairmanship of Justice Biswanath Ratha, they will be looking into this whole process of inventorization, which is happening after 45 years. The last inventorization was done in 1978. So we have the records of that. That will be compared, and we will know how things are going once the process is completed.
What you saw and what you observed
today? I went into the Bahara Bhandara, which is completely vacant because everything has been shifted out, and the contents, all the valuables, have been kept in the strong room next door, which has been appointed for the Bahara Bhandara. Bahara Bhandara is opened every festival, whereas the Bhitara Bhandara is not opened. Now the shifting of the Bhitara Bhandara is taking place, and I went into the Bhitara Bhandara also, and I saw the original cupboards, wooden cupboards and steel cupboards, as well as the traditional wooden caskets, containers, which are called as Sindhuka. All the items which are there are there. They are now beginning to open it so as to shift the contents from the original containers to the Godrej almaras, which have been bought now. And then those almaras will be sealed and shifted to the temporary strong room, which is known as the Khatase Jaghara, which is just next door to the Ratna Bhandara, till such time as the ASI completes the work. The condition of the Ratna Bhandara will be inspected by the ASI, Archaeological Survey of India. Once all the valuables are shifted to the temporary strong room, and then we will know exactly what is the structural condition. It definitely needs repair, that they have already said. It needs substantial repairs, because as I said, the repair and renovation has not taken place for decades. So that definitely needs to be done, and the ASI will be responsible for that conservation and repair work. The jewelries, they are all locked, so they should be there, because no one can enter the Ratna Bhandara. The Ratna Bhandara is sealed, and the key is kept in the government treasury under the collectorate, and it is